So it is me, and I know I don't really post on this channel, but I'm gonna start vlogging, I think, or like a couple days of the week, and I'll probably do other videos too. But today I'm going to be doing a vlog, and it is, what time is it, like 12 or something? Yeah. I don't know. And I'm not even dressed yet, so probably should get dressed. So yeah, I don't really have anything planned for today. I'm just gonna do like a get ready with me, and I want to finish my bucket list, which is over there on my wall. So yeah. So my brother is playing Animal Crossing, so don't mind him, but I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna wear. So yeah. I'm in the bathroom now, and I'm just literally just wearing this t-shirt from Halloween, because I didn't really have any other t-shirts, and then I have on these Nike shorts. So yeah, I mean, I'm literally not doing anything today. I would never wear this in public, but like, I'm not doing anything today, so yeah. Okay, now I'm going to brush my hair and stuff, and this is kind of like a weird angle. So disgusting. But yeah, now I'm going to brush my teeth, but I'm not going to do that on camera because it's just weird. Okay, so now I'm going to put on some moisturizer on the face. Okay, this is actually a better angle. So, this. Okay, so I'm just going to use these. I have some other stuff, but like I just use this stuff in the morning. So, because I use like some other stuff, but it's in my shower at night. Is that good? That's good. So I'm just gonna put on this moisturizer and this Mori Badescu. And I don't know. I have to take out my hair because I'm not leaving my hair like this. Okay, I'm done. Now let's go back to my hair. So now I'm going to clean my room, slash make my bed, slash clean my nightstand and take out my clothes. So yeah, I'm gonna make my bed and I'm just gonna put this in time lapse. So. Screaming, but I made my bed and now I'm going to do my my stand and
I don't care that it was a squid.
Once you're right there, then I'm gonna try on. So yeah. And then I'm just gonna bring this cup downstairs. Here. Ivy! She always sleeps right now. She's so cute. Look at her little face. Okay, so I think that I'm going to go penny boarding in my neighborhood. So yeah, I mean, I've only been on it once since I fell, because I fell off of it like maybe like a week and a half ago. I don't know. So I'm gonna go outside now. And I'm gonna go penny boarding because I ordered a penny board and it came like this. I'm just gonna put on my pants, which are really, really dirty now because it's been really muddy where I live. It looks like it has like a teal base and like pink wheels, and it's so pretty. So yeah, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna go back inside now because I'm out for like 15 minutes and I'm getting really hot. So let's just go to my house now. Now I'm not playing Roblox right now. I'm gonna get some lunch. I think I wanna make some mac and cheese because I don't know. There we go. Got the goods. Okay, so I made my mac and cheese. Now I'm gonna grub. I finished eating, and I was gonna play Roblox, but I don't know where the computer is. So, but I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna watch some TikToks. So I finished my bucket list and it has 100 things on it, and so that looks like it's pretty cute. I didn't really have to put it in the middle, so that's why it looks weird. But yeah, hopefully I can fill this up. So I was like riding my bike and we were going on these like deer paths, and then I like cut my knee somehow. Oh wait, it's bleeding. So, yeah. Hi guys, so it's actually the next day and I wanted to do kind of like a little like story time, I guess, even though like it was like not that bad, I guess, I don't know, because I didn't really explain it that well and I didn't really get a lot of footage yesterday. But pretty much after that happened, we basically we went to Shelby's house and then I went home. And then I went to soccer practice. Then I took a shower. So that's basically all. But I just wanted to like talk about what happened. So before this, like as I said, like in one of like the earlier clips, I think, said that I fell off my penny board. So I fell off my penny board and hurt my arm, and I also cut my knee. And there was like a scab on here that was starting to heal, but now it's not going to. Not anytime soon, I don't think. So I have a scab on my knee because I fell off my penny board. It's right here. And we were riding our bikes in like this like bike path where we live, and basically there's like these like deer paths, I guess. I think it's for mountain bikers, but we were basically really, really stupid, and we went there. Me and Shelby went there, but Kylan told us not to, and we are really, really stupid, but we went anyway. We were, like, going, like, different directions, because there was, like, 5 or 6 of them. So, I went on the first one, then Shelby went, like, one of, like, the other ones. So, we were gonna, like, meet in the middle, I think. So, I don't even know what happened. I think I, like, fell, or, like, I ran over something, and I think I hit my knee on my bike or something. I didn't like fall. It didn't hurt at all. I think I hit my knee on my bike, and then my knee started bleeding really bad. It was like dripping all over my freaking leg, and it got into my bracelets. But it's off of my bracelets now because I took a shower. Well, you can kind of see it on my bracelets right here. I don't know. But it started bleeding all over my leg. And then, this is the funny part. So Shelby was like holding her phone. Like she was like holding her phone like by like the off button. And she was pressing down it, and then she called 911 on accident. And oh my god. They didn't answer her, but they like texted her or something. I don't really know. So yeah, then we went to Shelby's house and then I got a Band-Aid. It was a lot, But it's like finally like scabbed up now because I took the band-aid off after I took a shower, but it was like bleeding like constantly. Because I guess like half of like, this sounds disgusting, but I guess like half of like the scab like came off recently. I don't know. I don't really even know what happened. But yeah, I wish that I would have vlogged more, but it was just kind of like in the moment and I didn't really think about it, I guess. If that makes sense. So yeah, that was that. Just wanted to say that because I don't really know if I really explained it well in the last clip because I forgot to vlog. But yeah, I can insert a picture that we took. Maybe. I don't know. But I think that's all for that vlog, or this vlog. I think that today I might record a room tour because I want to get some videos up, and I might vlog today too, like in a separate video. But I don't really know. So yeah, hope that you guys enjoyed this mini vlog, and I know nobody's gonna watch this, but that's okay. Okay, this was 4 minutes long of me talking, so I'm gonna go now. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye.